could have been just any other day when I walked into the room. The captain of the guard was giving orders for the day, and I wondered what I'd do. Would I be hanging at the governor's house, making sure that things are cool? Or would I walk the beat and watch the streets, make sure the kids get home from school? Another day. Ooh, just another day. The captain said there's an execution today. Things just might lose control. The Jews are killing a guy who calls himself their king. He calls himself the Son of God. I need a good and strong and solid man. Make sure things don't get out of hand. Raised his hand and pointed to me and said, "Now go and do as you were told." Ooh, 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 just another day. Ooh, 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 just another day. Gathered round, they mocked him as he carried on his back a tree to which he would be nailed upon. He reached a hill to where the tree was to be placed. He was bloody and in much pain. Little did I know, in a few hours this old world would never, ever be the same. Ooh, 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 just another day, yeah. Ooh, 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 just another day. As I watched him hanging there, I wondered what he'd done that was so wrong. I looked around at angry people and I thought, here is where I don't belong. And I looked up, saw the anguish in his eyes, but his head was lifted high. With one final surge, he uttered,
"It is finished."
Breathed his last and then he died. Just another day.
I was so scared I had to run, and then something grabbed me.
change.